rock and the pop where it's really neat, and you put them together with the rock.
Sparkle Moore was one of the few female rockabilly singers, and she was sometimes referred to as the female Elvis Presley. She had a strong voice and dressed in men's clothing, often including leather. Sparkle's songs like Skull and Crossbones and Killer were self-written and controversial, and some people claim she was a punk even before punk was created. At a time when female singers only wore dresses, Sparkle Moore definitely stood out. In an interview with magazine Kix, Sparkle remembered how she used to freak people out with her masculine stage wear. People would see me when I went to play somewhere and they'd say, "Can't you wear something more sexy, like a gown?" Moore said. And I never would. I always wore a playing suit and I'd say, "This is as sexy as I get." In 2010, she was inducted into the Iowa Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, and the same year released Sparkabilly, a 22-song collection she wrote and self-recorded. It's super cool to see that Sparkle continues to make music and on her own terms.